apologize for her voice, which was a very unfair voice for a woman to use. So warm and mixed.